Welcome back. We are playing Warhammer 40,000 Deathwatch. We are about to bring Act 1 to a close on our heroic campaign. Part 4, Wound. A Thunderhawk is en route to extract the kill team from the open sore in the vessel. They must defend the area from Tyranid attack while waiting for extraction. Shells, blades, fire, or claw, none shall slow the march of the power armored marine.
The tech marines inform me that the atrophying agent has taken hold. The hive ship is decaying. A Thunderhawk is en route to a breach in the vessel's outer skin. Prepare for battle. The enemy will find you before deliverance arrives.
Alright, well, let's put you up here. Keep you here. Do the old double bolter. I think the tactical marine we want up here. The bolter over here too. Maybe what I'll do is put you here, put those two up here again. You can stay over here.
I miss the roar of battle, the full might of a chapter in action.
A blunt instrument, brother. We in the Death Watch are the tip of the finest of blades. Our work is as equal, if not more important, than what the chapters do at the Lantern.
I think I did the same thing last time. Did I not? Did my guys all facing the wrong way? Not gonna lie, I kinda had lost faith that you were gonna be able to get that kill.
Thank you.
Oops. Damn it. That was the wrong guy. Close. Coming for you now. Do I want to do this? Should I run you up there? Let's run you up here, I guess. Cleave down. It's gonna leave you open to all those attacks, but hopefully you'll be able to survive. Oh my gosh. people back. Stun grenade. Here. Smack this guy. Here. Oh, of course now your grenades are up. Sure, when I hunker down, miss all your shots. Now that I'm not hunkered down, you're gonna land everything. Turns, so I gotta survive. Two more. Alright, victory. Wondering if I shouldn't just bring that last cannon back online. Because it's taking two shots to kill guys anyways. We'll hold on to a second heavy bolt there. Yeah, let's just get rid of these. This. Sell one of these. Get back up to 100. This thing just really wants to give me assault marines, and I guess I'll hold on to them, but I doubt I'm gonna ever use them. Well, thank you for watching, and we will quickly just give our guys some abilities here. Yeah, you're starting to miss a little bit too much. Boost his accuracy up. Alright. Now he's back into the 70s. That's kind of where our minimum hit range that we want to be is. Saving for 20,000 for you. You're hitting pretty regularly with the axe. Still missing a few shots. I think I'm going to boost his accuracy up a little bit further. Keep boosting your accuracy. Keep boosting your accuracy. Question was, is do I bring this back online? I think that answer is probably yes for that. Well, at least he's kitted out. I can just sell those two basic weapons real quick. Everybody else down there is already kitted out, so I can't sell their equipment either. That'll boost your accuracy and stuff too, because you'll get an extra 10%, so that should be pretty good. Pretty beneficial. I don't think there's a better melee weapon for you. Yeah, the chainsword's better. Alright, well, we'll move on to Act 2. So, thank you for watching. I'll continue to upload these videos Monday, Wednesday, Friday at 6 p.m. Midwestern Time. If you're enjoying these videos, please give my channel a like and subscribe to encourage me to post more content for you. Have a great day.